Ryan Bailey for Yahoo Sports. Speaking with Spanish media, Leo Messi has admitted the world's game is set for a big change.
Wow, there it is. Charlotte FC, it's official, Tiff. We've come inside from the field, had a bit of a wardrobe change. Looking pretty good, if I don't say so
myself. Magic of television.
The magic indeed.
I'm Ryan Bailey for Yahoo Sports, joined by Kaká, who is part of the 2002 World Cup winning squad with Brazil.
This is Yahoo Sports coverage of the 2016 Olympic Games. I'm delighted to be joined by Team GB golfer Justin Rose. Justin, thank you so much for joining us today.
Die Porsche Race to Singapore Challenge ist ein neues WTA Fantasy Spiel für die laufende Saison 2018.
Every season, a panel of top US football journalists and MLSsoccer.com staff come together to produce a definitive list of the best players in the league under 24 years old. Stan Collymore joins me now to discuss the rather hot topic of football's governing body, FIFA. Stan, if you had one word to describe Sepp Blatter, what would it be?
I need to be very careful here, don't I?
Guillaume Balague, what's your understanding of this situation? Do you think Otamendi's going to leave?
That kind of surprises me. You didn't go for Jamie Vardy?
Correct. It's a lot difficult to draw.
Welcome back. Now we know managers up and down the country will be hoping to grab themselves some bargains today. What is happening, guys? Welcome to DraftKings Fantasy Corner. This Sunday, it's the second leg of the conference semi-finals, and we have a quadruple header of MLS action. The international break is done and dusted, and the Premier League is back once again. Hi, I'm Ryan Bailey. Welcome to The Mixer, on location in London. You don't believe I'm in London? Queen lives there.
Has anyone ever played against you as you and beaten you?
No.
Not actually allowed to touch. Look, don't touch. It's a bit like a strip club at the moment.
We're here at San Mamés Stadium, and obviously the rain hasn't dampened the fan spirits because the atmosphere is fantastic.
This is a Yeni Raki, the local drink. They call it lion's milk.
It's absolutely disgusting.